Okay, so clearly I have a love of all things metal. I love forging, I love shaping, anything I can think of. But lately I've seen these videos where people use a blowtorch on modern pennies to separate the zinc from the copper. Here's my big question. Why? Now, I totally understand this as a basically a science demonstration. That's cool. You do it 3 or 4 times, maybe, just to show the difference in melt temperatures in combined metals. But as a practical scrap technique, it really makes no sense to me. Now, I have a slightly better torch than this guy. We'll do it in about 10 seconds. This guy with his torch takes about 15. Okay, so let's say best case scenario. I can do 6 pennies every minute. That means to get 1 pound of copper, it would take basically almost 20 hours and $59.40 to get 1 pound of copper and about 30 pounds of zinc. That would retail in today's market anywhere from $45 to $65, minus the $50 you're going to blow in gas. So, of course, when talking to people about this, they just ask me, do you have a better way? Yep, that's a flour sifter in a coal forge. Yep, that's it. Just a 5 minute shake and bake anywhere from above 700 degrees Fahrenheit to about 1900 degrees Fahrenheit, and you can manage to melt the zinc but not the copper. And just so you know, I do provide a link right here just to show you guys how to actually build this thing in case you want to try something that is cost effective.
People of Earth, I come in peace.